So
yeah.
It's
all right. We'll walk back over. So, yeah, just met with tournament director. First 10 boats are on the dock, takeoff dock. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to got an idle over there. But this is behind the scene. Whatever time it is in the morning here. 4 something. Here's the weigh-in, behind the weigh-in stage. You see that? Right there, we have all the tanks lined up. So, basically you come in, you form 2 lines, one on either side of the tanks. 2 lines of tanks. This first line here, you come up, put your fish in the water, make your way up the line, you hit the bump table right here. We'll check you in right here at this table, bump your fish, then you work your way up this line right here, all the way to the stairs, behind the stage, go across the stage, come back down, go out that way, bring your fish down to the live release boats. So they get in the water, they have the water, they get at the right temperature with ice, they monitor that. Oxygen, they have oxygen tanks. It's the same stage they use for the Elite Series. We walk up the stage here and they call you out on stage, so. Always got tunes playing. They got all the flags, the participants. We have contenders from all over the world here competing today. 245 boats, 18 flights. I said, I'm in flight one, boat number 5, due in at 2:15. Tomorrow, I'm going to be boat 240. So, got to get it done in a short amount of time today. And then we have a long day tomorrow, do some damage. So that's a behind the scene. All right, we're going to go get the boat, idle over to the takeoff dock, and get ready. We're still kind of early, but that's all right. Fishing with Rob Ross today, another Massachusetts guy. So looking for a great day. He won the co-angle side up at the regional qualifier, so at the boater and non-boater champions fishing together on day one of the national championship. So I'm pretty excited about that. All right. Stay tuned for the next one.